She stared in my eyes and smiled, for her lips were some color of the roses that grew down the river, all bloody and wild.
And he knocked on my door, and he entered the room. My trembling subsided in his sure embrace. He would be my first man, and with a careful hand, he wiped out the tears.
Second day I brought her a flower. She was more beautiful than any woman I'd seen. I said, do you know where the wild roses grow, so sweet and scarlet and free?
On the second day he came with a single red rose, said, will you give me your loss and your sorrow? Smiling above me with a rock in his face.
On the last night I took her where the wild roses grow, and she laid on the back, the wind light as a theme, and I kissed her goodbye, and I said all beauty must die, and let it down the face of the planet between her eyes. They call her the wild rose,
but my name was Eliza Day.
Why they call